टोटल आई हैव डन 5 years एट SSB. दैट इज लॉट ऑफ एक्सपीरियंस. आई हैव इंटरैक्टेड एट SSB इटसेल्फ विद अराउंड 3,600 कैंडिडेट्स एंड अदरवाइज ऑल्सो ड्यूरिंग द कोर्स ऑफ माई सर्विस लाइफ. सो मेनी चिल्ड्रन कीप कमिंग टू मी फॉर गाइडेंस. सो यू कैन ऐड अनदर 300 ऑफ देम. माई एक्सपीरियंस इज वास्ट इन द सेंस that whether it is regarding serving the Indian Army from east to west and north to south, and secondly is regarding both education and sports field.
Sir, you are not audible.
Sir, your mic is mute.
Yeah, now okay.
Yes sir.
Okay, so maybe till what point you heard me?
Sir, up to sports.
Okay, yeah. So both in the field of education and sports, I have achieved quite a number of achievements to my credit. In education, I am BSc. Then thereafter, I have done BTech Electronics. I am double MSc, and I am MBA Finance. And thereafter, I've done all these courses of IO, that is the interviewing officers course, and so many others. In the field of sports, I have represented UP state in junior national swimming, junior national rowing, and later. This is automatically getting muted, Ankush. From your side.
Yes, sir. Sir, sorry, sir. Actually, it was done by me only. Actually, I was muting some another candidate. Sorry, sir. It will not be repeated again. Continue, sir.
Okay. So, in the field of sports, I was telling that I have been in the UP juniors swimming and rowing team. And thereafter, during the course of my service life, I played all games and have represented the services in sailing and rowing, and have also taken part in Asia Pacific. And lately, at this age, I am also participating and representing Delhi State in Masters Swimming Championship at the Nationals.